Now, code requires a little bit more setup beyond just the CLI, which has Python and its own libraries. Boto3 is the name for the Python SDK. They didn't want to name it AWS SDK for Python because that would make sense. So they called it Boto3. You do pip install Boto3 or set up your Conda or Anaconda or all the other insanity that Python requires. I don't really care if you use PyEnv. Bottom line is, as long as you have Boto3, we are good to go. So if you have that, then you can start writing Python code to interface with any AWS service, S3, Lambda, step function. We're just going to do S3 here, but it's so nice to know that Boto3 covers everything and it has a very consistent API.